News from Kerala, and around 2,300 security personnel, including a 20-member commando team and police women above 50 years of age, were posted in and around the Sabarimala temple in Kerala today, hours before it was to open for 2 days. Extra security has also been called in after violent protests last month against women who tried to enter the temple following a Supreme Court order ending the ban on women of menstrual age, but that's between the ages of 10 to 50, on entering the shrine dedicated to a celibate god, Lord Ayyappa. Now, this is the second time the hilltop temple will open for devotees since that court order. NDTV's Sneha sent us this report.
Well, we're moving towards the base camp of Sabarimala, that is Pamba. That is the last base camp before devotees actually start walking, and that is also the base camp where before the Supreme Court order, women were allowed to come till. That was the point. Now we are moving, two of us women are moving towards the base camp, and you can see the police escort vehicle. The reason why this police escort vehicle is being given to women journalists, who are two of us right now, is because of the threats which have come up. Now there are certain Hindu right-wing organizations which include members from various organizations, including VHP. They have issued even a notice asking women journalists not to cover, asking media houses not to send women journalists in and around Sabarimala to cover this entire incident in a manner not to provoke people, not to aggravate the situation. Well, despite the fact that they very well know that we are not really interested, we will not be climbing uphill. What we are being told is that there are around 1,500 police personnel, also a commando team of 20 who have been deployed at Nilakal, as well as Pamba, and even Sannidhanam, essentially where the hilltop shrine is. So, despite the fact that there is a Supreme Court judgment which allows for women of all ages to enter Sabarimala temple, that really has not happened. We've seen that there has been stiff resistance even for the 5 days in October when the temple was opened. And now, of course, there are several organizations which are against this. They have issued even letters asking media houses not to send women journalists. In fact, of all the reporters who would be present on ground, for now what we know is only two women journalists will be present in and around Sabarimala area. With camera person SP Babu, Sneha Koshi for NDTV.